And a number of people across the Commonwealth have lost power as a result of this storm. This is a live look at the MEMA outage map. And as of now, there are plenty of customers who are still without power, most of those in the central and eastern parts of the state. But we are seeing some outages here in western Massachusetts as well. 22 News will keep you updated on these outages as soon as more information comes through.